lousy luck. Everybody on the ocean was catching fish but us.
Yeah, well, Fred, it's not important how many fish you catch. It's the sport that counts.
You believe that?
Well, no. But it helps to say it when you haven't caught anything in a couple of days.
I see.
Hey, there's a note here from Lucy. Ethel and I have gone shopping for beach clothes.
What, again? Beach clothes, beach clothes. That's all they think about.
Hey, you know something? I think I got an idea how to keep it from going shopping.
How?
Well, the next time we go fishing, we'll take the girls with us.
Are you crazy? The fish aren't biting as it is. Why antagonize them further?
Take your choice. You're either going to take Ethel fishing with you, or you're going to let her run wild in the shops.
No.
She might easily spend over $100.
Welcome aboard, Ethel.
I thought you'd see my way. I'm going to get out of this clothes.
And I'm going to take a little nap.
Ricky? Oh, it's all right, Ethel. He's taking a shower. Come on. Oh, Lucy. When Fred sees all this stuff I bought, he'll kill me. He may faint first, but when he gets up off of the floor, he'll kill me.
Oh, now, Ethel, pull yourself together. Come on. Hey, hide your packages in here.
Oh, can I, honey?
Yeah.
Oh, thanks. I don't know what came over me. I walked in that store and I saw all those beautiful things and I just got drunk with power.
I know. I got a little plastered myself.
I spent $68. Let's see, that's my clothing allowance for the next 8 weeks. I spent $72. How many weeks' allowance is that for you?
I should live so long.
How are we going to tell the fellas we bought all this stuff?
I don't know, but we're going to have to break it to him gently.
Hey, I think I'm getting an idea.
Well, encourage it. I'm desperate.
How's this? The next time the boys go fishing, we'll insist on going along.
Oh, Lucy, what are you talking about? They'll never take us with them.
Exactly. They'll refuse. So? So, we'll say, well, if we can't go fishing, we'll go shopping. And then when they come back, we'll show them all those packages, and they won't be able to say a word about it. What do you think?
In spite of what I think, let's do it.
Okay. When are we going to tell them we're going fishing with them? I think they're going in the morning. Let's tell them right now. Go get Fred.
Okay.
Oh, hi, honey.
Hi. How was the fishing? Any luck?
Terrible. Not a bite.
Oh.
I think our boat is a yinx.
Oh. Of course your boat isn't a yinx.
Well, something is wrong someplace.
Oh, come on, come on.
Oh, a man can't even get a chance to take a nap. What are you dragging me over here for?
I told you. Lucy wants to talk to you.
Well, we were just thinking. You know, Ethel and I aren't getting the most out of this trip. After all, how much of Florida can you see from the inside of a store? So we decided that the next time you go fishing, we'd like to go along.
You want to go fishing with us?
Yeah. Unless, of course, for some reason or other, you don't want us to go along. Then I suppose we could spend some more time in those stale shops.
Oh, no, no, we want you to. Well, I think it's a wonderful idea.
You do?
Yeah.
You don't think it's a wonderful idea, do you, Fred?
Honey bunch, I think it's swell.
Fred, you know me. You know how I get on water. I'll be hungry and thirsty and cranky.
What's your excuse on dry land?
But what husband wants his wife along on a fishing trip?
We do. And besides that, it was you who suggested it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. So I did.
And I think it's a wonderful suggestion. You might turn out to be great fishermen.
Well, yeah, you might even catch something.
Yeah. I'll bet they catch the biggest fish in the whole trip.
Right.
I'll bet we could at that.
I bet you could too, honey.
I mean a real bet. The women against the men. We'll bet you that we'll catch a bigger fish than you two.
Oh, you want to make it interesting?
Yeah.
All right. How much you want to bet?
68 and 72, $140 plus tax.